My man's literally slid into the end zone, bro. What kind of slip and slide like a waterfall? Shit is this, bro. Oh my god, it's so smooth. Whoa, that's smooth, bro. Look at this game. Oh, that's game changing. Oh my god. That's really game changing, bro. Garrison Hurst. Oh no! What? Oh my god, look at his neck, yo. This game's really trying us, bro. T.O. with the return? T.O. with the return, darn? Good block. Better for the run, you know what I'm saying? Follow the blocks. Follow the blocks that are given. Follow the blocks that are given. Ooh! How do you scramble, though? I think everyone's just running automatically anyway, so we can just scramble like these, I think. Yeah, we can just scramble like these. Throw the ball, bro. He really can't throw, bro. This man really not throwing the ball. Third and very long, bro. All we gotta do is throw the Jerry Rice dough. Oh my god, we going for this, bro. I really don't care, bro. This is a practice game, y'all. As y'all can see in the top left, I'm like testing my PC. And I'm testing these games out on a new emulator called Duck Station. Bro, if you would just throw it up, bro. You can't throw it, bro. Like, he has to stand still to throw it, bro. Like, I'm trying to throw it, bro. Oh, pick those. Oh my. I suck at this game, bro. This game is hard as heck, bro. If y'all ever played this game, bro, this game is hecka hard, bro. I know I've heard people, you go up to the sideline, stiff arm everyone on the sideline, stiff arm the whole team on the sideline. Like, bro, we get it, but if you don't do that, y'all know this game is hard, bro. I mean, you can't even stiff arm the whole team on the sideline because if they're coming downhill on you, you're getting tackled, bro. You can't stiff arm a dude coming downhill. You know what I'm saying? So this game is difficult, bro. I don't even know if you play on rookie. I think I played on rookie, you know, it's still hard. The physics in this game is like very bad. That's why it's hard. Shit. Let me get out of that shotgun. Play that shotgun is the reason why we're not holding blocks. Hold some blocks so we can get Steve Young going, man. Get that block, man. Oh, good pancake. Get out of my way! 10-yard run. Okay, that was decent. Garrison Hurst time. I think you can juke. Shit. I don't know the juke button, y'all. Get that block. Oh, good pancake. Another pancake by the boys. Oh my god. Where that guy come from? That guy is always, bro, that guard. Our left guard is a stud. Look at those. Oh, shit. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. I don't know how to juke, bro. I'm pressing R2. It's not working. Bro, we actually driving in the field in this one. It's so hard to pass in this game, but running is pretty decent. No! So you really can't juke in this game. Is that what's going on? 3rd and 4. Oh, I messed up. Really bad. T.O., baby. Let's go, T.O. our left tackle is trash, bro. Unless that left end is really good, or right end. You can't catch that, Floyd? Come on, Lloyd. Let's go. Let's get it going. How y'all not blocking him? There's three. Oh! I really can't, Duke. I don't know what's going on. The only thing I can do is different. I swear there's a Duke button in the game. Let me look it up. There's also a celebrate button. That's why I like this game, too. Or, high step. Game controls. R2 is the juke. Yeah, I pressed it like 10 times, bro. Dive over the pile. That's crazy. You can hurdle in this game? I mean, not hurdle. I mean, that's pretty much a hurdle. Dive over top. But I was thinking of trucking. You can truck in this game? L2 and triangle is high step. Double spin. Bro, there's a lot of freaking buttons, bro. Pitch ball. Yo, this is crazy. So, juke. That's juking. And we have shoulder charge. We're gonna start trucking, so maybe you can run down the sideline, go crazy. This is 35 though, so we have to go for this. We'll go for a pass on this one. I gotta have like the controls on deck, like L2 and circle and L2 and X. I'm stuck, bro. What the? L2 in circle. That's the dive over the pile. We're going to do that right now. That left tackle is so garbage, bro. Holy crap, bro. Good hit. What a hit. Is there any big hits? Is there any other controls on defense? High tackle. What? This game is next gen. They have a high tackle. That's literally the hit stick, bro. There's no way it's a hit stick in 1998. Oh, so then I had the hit stick. I mean, this is the first 3D game, and the first, it's like the best football game of all time, bro. First 3D game, and the first game to have a hit stick. Not Madden 05. This game right here. We'll see right now, though. Okay, so I think I saw a little bit of it, but everyone was just dropping, so it's kind of hard to see it when you suck at the game. No! Oh my god, Martin Hanks is like, I'm expecting Martin Hanks to teleport in the air, telekinesis, intercept the ball, you know what I'm saying? So, Martin Hanks should have had that. He should have had that, bro. I'm mad that he didn't have that, Loki. Defensive shoulder charge, what the fuck? Jars the ball loose? Oh! Defensive shoulder charge, that's pretty much like a strip. L2 and square, so it's L2 and square. I was throwing the X, that's why everyone was like dropping on the ground. Let's try this. Oh, there's the truck, baby. Woo! Yo, this game is lit. This game was ahead of its time. Let me see those blocks. Man, come on. I need those blocks, bro. I need to run to the right side, probably, bro. That left tackle was just, how do you say it? Dum da da dum 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 dum. Nah, shit. I would think you would just throw it up to T.O. and he would just grab it, but this ain't no Madden in 97, you know what I'm saying? This is Madden. Oh! We're going for it, bro. Do not mind the score, y'all. Do not mind the score. Do not. Throw that just having fun, you know. I ain't trying to be competitive out here, you know. Just testing out the graphics, you know. Too many buttons, bro. The buttons are hard. There's a wrap tackle. Wrap tackle with square. It's not even a wrap. That's a big hit, kind of. Speed burst. Triangle, jump, flex, L2, and square, high tackle. Yeah, it's a lot of. You gotta probably play this game for like a minute to really know. All the buttons on top of your head, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a very smart man, but this is just. I'm thinking you gotta play this for a minute. Probably first quarter still, too. That's crazy. No, I think it's second quarter. What are you doing? Oh! I did the L2 in circle. No, that did not do it. L2 in circle does a double spin. L2 and circle doesn't double spin. What are they talking about? Oh, you gotta double, like, double tap it? Let me see. Okay, you can't be doing that all day. I think you gotta just press it. I mean, double check. It's not even working. That dive over the pile? Why is dive over the pile L2 in circle and then double spin is L2 in circle? Like, I just did the dive over the pile, so they ain't lying, but I mean, the fudge? Okay, bro. Alright, bro. This is just... Oh, that's Reggie White. Still, bro. You gotta block, bro. None of that's working. Oh my god. None of that's working at all. What the fudge? What is he doing? Why is he on the ground, yo? What the? What did I do to the game? Oh my gosh, bro. There's like too many buttons to remember. I'm breaking the game, bro. L2 a triangle with freaking one-handed catch. These are all advanced buttons, bro. This is crazy, bro. There's a lot of buttons, man. A lot of stuff you can do in this game. Look at that one-handed animation right there. Probably better off doing it like that than doing it regularly, because they don't even intercept the ball anyways. Holy crap, bro. There's so many freaking buttons, bro. I didn't even know this game was like that. Oh, damn. I need to be coming down here because I can't really... I don't know what's going on when it's in the mix, bro. Like when he's in the mix, because I don't know what's going on. No! Merton, oh, they touchdown?
My man's literally slid into the end zone, bro. What kind of slip and slide like a waterfall? Shit is this, bro.
I tried to do the one hand. It didn't work, though. I'm gonna end the video when the second quarter ends, man. They'll really probably score 100, man. I'm not expecting us to score, man. I don't know how to score in this game. It's just really, this game is just ridiculous, bro. Yeah, don't play with him. Do not play with him. Okay, Steve Young, do not be on the ground next time, all right? I know that's Reggie, but hold on to him. No wonder why three people can't block that dude. That's Reggie White, bro. I didn't know that. You can't even see his name. It's just a number. I don't really know his number like that. Oh, I tried to one-hand it. Can you one-hand it in the offense? It's probably like overthrow, underthrow receiver. Hold icon. Okay. Come on, JJ Stokes, bro. Someone make a play, bro. Someone make a play. That's an underthrow. Catch the ball, bro. Fuck. I'm in the video, bro. This is crazy, bro. I was just testing it out. Looks like my PC is handling pretty well. You know what I'm saying? 77. That's good. I don't think I've ever seen it go above that. The RAM. I like how it's getting used a little bit. Getting like 40 and up frames. I get a constant 60, but I feel like once I get in this end zone area, it gets to like a 40 or something. I don't know. But yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed, man. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Sorry I didn't do an intro. This wasn't supposed to be a video, just like a little video, but it wasn't supposed to be uploaded. So that's why I never do an intro. So if y'all ever see me never doing an intro, just know that I was probably like practicing or just having fun recording the video. But yeah, man, hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one, man. Peace.